Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Good morning, happy Wednesday. It's kind of like a Friday, so I hope everybody has a good weekend. But we did have a challenge yesterday. The challenge was how many people had birthdays in October? Well, the answer was 42. So 42 was the answer. Let's see who got stars. We'll start with exceptional learners today. First, Miss Robinson's class, you got the point. The capybaras in sixth grade. The fabulous flamingos got the point. Fifth grade. The golden doodles, you got the point. Fourth grade. The mighty meerkats got the point. Third grade was the tropical turtles. Second grade was the sassy sea turtles. In first grade was a close one, but the red-eyed tree frogs picked 43. And in kindergarten, picking 43 as well was the kiwi birds of Mrs. Sonovich's class. All right, those are the stars. The bathroom one has been hard. All the bathrooms have been fabulous. So we're gonna stretch that one out. We're gonna finish that one next week. So I'll bring it up again next week. Keep the bathrooms looking fabulous right now. There's a lot of grade levels already are still in the running. So keep them looking good. Have a good weekend. We'll see you around. Remember to be respectful, responsible, and productive, and have a good weekend. We'll see you Monday. Remember, it's Wear Your Hat Day on Monday. All right. Go Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Morgan Hurd.
And I'm Libby Headache, and today is Wednesday, October 19th.
Wow! Hey, Libby, what's the joke?
Where do ghosts go on vacation?
I don't know.
Malibu!
Woo! Hey, Libby, what's the fun fact?
The world's heaviest jack-o'-lantern weighed 2,350 pounds.
Wow!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. My name's Anna Howerson, and the high is 72 and the low is 30.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Isaac Phillips.
I'm Noah Vankovich.
The birthdays today are Trip Verrell. Happy birthday!
Morning, Wildcats. And today, we're going to be talking about respect.
Respect means you're kind, nice, and always helping people. Making sure you're being respectful on the bus, at school, to staff members, teachers, and when you're at home with your parents or family. Thank you.
Goodbye, Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go, Wildcats. Peace.